Indian status in Canada is governed by the Indian Act. It defines how a person is entitled to be registered. Registered persons are eligible for rights, services, and benefits. Recently, changes were made to the Indian Act to address outstanding sex-based inequities in registration. These legislative changes were made under an act known as S3. Entitlement for Indian status is now extended to descendants of First Nations women impacted by discrimination. This means that you, or someone you know, may be eligible. Individuals can apply for status through Indigenous Services Canada. Eligibility is dependent on ancestry, but also factors in other life events. You may be entitled to registration if one of your parents or grandparents are registered or entitled to be registered, or anyone in your immediate family, such as an uncle, aunt, or cousin, is registered or entitled to be registered. To apply for status for yourself, your child, or a dependent adult, you must fill out the application for registration. Application forms are available on canada.ca/Indian-status or at any Indigenous Services Canada regional office. You may need a guarantor. A guarantor is a person who can confirm your identity. Detailed instructions on how to fill out the application form are available on canada.ca/Indian-status. A representative at a regional Indigenous Services Canada office can assist you. With your application, you will need to provide information about yourself, a child, or dependent adult, as well as information about parents or grandparents. Once you have filled out the relevant sections of the application form, sign and date the form. You are required to provide documents with your application. Once you have a complete application, submit your application by mail or at an Indigenous Services Canada regional office. The process to apply for registration requires genealogical verification and research. Depending on the complexity of a file, this may prolong the application process. To find out how to apply, visit www.canada.ca/Indian-status. Due to COVID-19, please contact the office closest to you before visiting.